All right, Heather, thank you. 16 WAPT News partners with the Salvation Army each holiday season for the Angel Tree Program. This year, they expect a record number of angels, more than 10,000. Today, we continue a series of stories profiling the people who receive help from the Angel Tree Program, but they don't just receive. These are folks who also give back. We call them our Angel Tree Stars. 16 WAPT's Sherita Irves has more.
Deborah Moore is keeping three of her grandchildren right now. She says she's facing financial challenges, but she's trying to do the best she can.
I've gotten out and found the money that I needed to pay light bill. I found food for the children to eat. I've provided them to be able to stay in a school district where their friends and their family members are.
Economic hardships forced Deborah to turn to the Salvation Army.
So I believe that if we did not have the Salvation Army, a lot of children would wake up on Christmas morning and not have anything. And that's very important for children to be able to carry on a tradition.
Deborah is thankful for what the Salvation Army is doing for her family during the holidays. Once she gets back on her feet and her financial situation improves, she wants to adopt angels in the future. Sherita Irves, 16 WAPT News.
Now, the Salvation Army wants businesses and organizations to sign up to sponsor Angel Trees. People can start adopting now. You can call 601-982-4881.